Have you found her? Do you know where Maya is?
I'm sorry, James. I'm so sorry. I've tried everything I could think of.
Tell her! I've got something for you. You want your daughter? Come and get her.
James, wait! That signal went out all over BlackNet. Anyone could have heard it.
So?
So now Alex knows where she is too. It's a huge trap. You can't just go rushing in.
Watch me!
Blackwatch won't ever have to worry about him again.
I know. What the fuck? Now do me a favor. Take your damn kid and get out of this fucking city.
Known Heller. If you're not with me, you are against me. Don't keep Alex waiting.
Safe for the moment.
You're gonna tell me either on your own or after I skull fuck you and drain your memories out the hole.
Scary. You just don't get it, do you? I gave you everything, and this is how you come to me. Can't you understand what I'm doing? Humanity is stagnant, dying. I would give it one body, one mind. Think about it. No more conflict, no more disease. No more suffering. Don't you see? I'm giving it a second chance.
Enough of your fucking weird, fucking rambling shit! Give me my daughter!
No. No, I don't think so. It's time you gave me something. You see, young Amaya shares your brand of annoyingly resilient DNA. And when she's ready, your daughter will become the mother of the new world! So now the only thing standing between me and Earth's true destiny is you.
Let's get this over with, shall we?
Try something else. Change it up, for God's sake.
You that you were saying about being better than me?
James! Thank God.
Maya. Maya. Are you all right?
What do we do now?